Hello, hello, hello. Hello and welcome back to the channel and Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. So we've got to go and stop this drill as our frame rate gets a hiding. Can I look at the sky or something? Will that... My computer don't like this area, guys. To higher ground. That's our priority at the moment. Well, there's a lot going on here.
Priya, I'm at the drill. Tell me how to tear it down.
I hear you. Destroying the drill core will leave that monster useless. It's protected, but cut the control wire, and you should get an opening. And hurry, it's the RDA. Nothing's ever enough.
Oh, this frame rate is garbage. Basic firearms. That was a quick shot, which was good. I really have no clue where we're going, guys.
Those cables must lead somewhere.
The game about to crash. It's making it really hard. This must be a very taxing part of the map thing if I'm getting this. Destroy the control fuse. Where is the control fuse?
Needs a decent radio station.
I keep putting myself in really bad positions. And the frame rate doesn't help, to be honest. It's very hard. I haven't played games at 20 FPS since I had a Pentium. Super lucky, it's unlike the other missions, this one's actually saving like all the people that you killed and stuff.
Thank you.
this frame rate makes it so hard. This is so annoying. This frame rate, why? Why is my GPU peaked at 100? I'm gonna turn down the settings for this. Okay, let's try this again. I had to turn down the settings because it's very hard to play at 20 FPS.
The launch. It can't do any more damage. Not from here, at least.
They've torn Pandora up, you know? And I couldn't stop them. Why didn't I go to the party? I should have analyzed the data.
It's not your fault, Priya.
I know. But whatever we do, it never feels like enough. Not when this could still happen.
Let's just stop it from happening again.
Okay, you're right. So, Data, yes, grab anything you Get to the controls and download everything. All of it. We need to figure out Mercer's plan.
Okay. Go to the central control... go to the control center at... Cool, at the drilling platform.
Need to find a terminal for the download.
What?
I have to turn some of this equipment back on to get at the data.
Don't worry, the drill's down. It's just sensors now.
Feels weird. I'm so used to always shutting these things down.
Make their gear work against them. Throw it all back in their face.
Activate the probe at the east drill platform. Okay, where are we? Where are we? Here we are.
It's working. Now for the other one.
Okay, we'll get up in front of us.
You are.
Yeah. Where are we? Here we are. Perfect. Start the download at the control center.
I'm getting the feeling this won't be quick.
Set up a welcome for the reinforcements before you initiate anything. The kind that they deserve.
Here we go.
Download in progress.
Still got one more minute, guys.
back here!
Seconds, guys. 13.
Ah! Got them all.
7, 5.
Priya, I got the data, but there's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka. She'll fly home.
Oh. Okay, cool, we're out of the combat now.
All this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too.
A distant storm. Alright guys, we're going to end this episode here, so if you liked it, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.